gets into it with Trey Swilling on the other side of the field. And there may have been some punches thrown.